go ahead and get a tow truck for this. I think we have a stolen vehicle. Oh! Hit me dead! So right around that unit there. Really picking up speed going through Polito! Thanks for that unit. Not gonna be able to go that fast in that thing. And he's gonna go off-road! He's off-road, driving under the bridge at this time. What's going on, everybody? Splicer here, and welcome back to another LSPDFR video. And we're going to be rocking with a, I believe it's a 2017 Nissan GTR. So kind of an exotic car. I've done a few of these types of videos in the past, but thought we'd try to use this one. This is also my dream car in real life, so pretty amazing car here. I don't know what that lady is doing standing in the middle of the road over there, but that works, I guess. Interior is here. The mirror's a little Minecraft pixelated, it looks like, but everything else is pretty good. And flick the lights on there for you. So I got some cool lights in the front, nothing too crazy. And then some lights in the back as well, and on the taillights there. So pretty cool stuff. Gonna go ahead and pull out of traffic here. We're gonna be rocking SAHP, actually, the undercover gang task force unit, I guess. Also, I forgot that I have this BMW bike in here, so maybe we could do a bike patrol with that as well at some point. But this thing is pretty quick, obviously. You know, it's a sports car, so okay, Cavalcades is gonna slam the brakes like that. Interesting. But anyway, let's go ahead and get out here on patrol and see what we can get ourselves into. Alright, so we just got a call about a pursuit of a golf cart, apparently. So I'm going to go ahead and merge out into traffic here. And go get caught up to this. Not really sure what a... Let's turn all this stuff off, so hopefully people don't go too crazy and the other units don't go crazy. So yeah, golf cart apparently, pursuit over here. Maybe they stole it from the golf course or something, I don't know. But he's gonna be right here. Oh, they pitted him! He's pitted. He's still going. Is he gonna continue? Oh, nope, he's giving up. Wow, that was short-lived, dude. Yeah, that was... That's how you throw him out. Hey. Enough, bro.
LSPD, freeze!
Well, I'm not with LSPD, so I don't know why I just yelled that, but...
Get that son of a bitch!
Yeah, they pitted him, and I guess he just gave up from there. He didn't even... He could have kept going, but he didn't, so... That was pretty quick. What are you doing?
No further units required.
All right, let's go and pat down this guy.
Goddamn.
Chill out, dude.
What's
road's closed. I mean, what's the holdup? You just... arrested this guy. Oh, bag of marijuana and a pencil. Okay. Jim Grand. Yeah, you're not so grand after all, are you?
Oh, crap.
All right, let's go ahead and get transport for this guy. Actually, yeah, you could take him. You're the one that pitted him and arrested him or put him at gunpoint. So you can deal with it. All right, let's search the golf cart. Probably not going to be much of anything on here. And a briefcase full of $100 bills and a locked briefcase. Okay. Is that just the one briefcase then, or are there two separate ones? All right, well, let's go ahead and get a tow truck for this. I think we have a stolen vehicle. Oh! Hit me dead! Get the fuck out, dude! Z-type piece of shit. Get out of the car. Get out of here, hooker. That's what you look like. Stolen car. She crashed right into us. Get the fuck on the ground, lady. Okay, well, this is going very well. Okay. Yeah, you're in trouble for this stolen car and striking me. So, how do I shut this damn alarm off? Oh, wanted star, what? How do I have a wanted star? Oh my god. How do I have a wanted star? I'm an LSPDFR, what is this? Oh my god. Okay, clear that. I don't know what that's about. I don't know why we have... Oh my god. Okay, I don't think I can... I don't... Shit's broken. I don't know what's happening right now. So... Police radio is not working. Here, get a flatbed for the... No! I meant for the golf cart. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna get tow trucks. Everybody's going to jail. Guy's going to jail for running in the golf cart. She's going into jail for the stolen car and striking me. I can't shut the damn alarm off. Oh, now I'm locked out. Okay, we're done. We're out of here, okay? They can deal with it. They can transport. We're out, okay? Peace out. That is just a shit fest and a half. So, they got it all under control. We're going to be back to NA. Okay, so looks like we have some kind of road rage going on over here. We're just sitting off to the side of the road. But that's what it looks like. Either road rage or some kind of racing that's going on. Not really sure, but we're going to go catch up to it. It's going to be right down here. Woo, got a little back end swing there. Watch out, Mesa. What is this? Hello? And they're taking off. I think. Well, he's stuck, so I don't know. Oh. Okay. He made it through. He made it through now. Let's get some air support units. It's gonna be 1080 times 2. He's gonna go right around that unit there. Really picking up speed going through Polito! Thanks for that unit. He's gonna be coming out to... God, what is up with all this traffic in Polito? Oh, he took a right. Oh, shit. Wasn't even paying attention. And I don't know what kind of siren... Oh, jeez. Take it easy. This thing is a little bit too fast. Is he? Oh, I think he bailed... I think he bailed the car. He's... Yeah. He's running... He's running over here. He's gonna be... Oh my god, this thing is not the greatest off-road. Which is understandable. Yeah, he's gonna be running on foot right here, right here. We're gonna catch up to him. Hey, stop! Nope, he's running... Running the other way. Oh, shit, he's right here. Hey, dude! Okay. Let's get a taser on him. Let's get a taser. Taser! Alright, going for the arrest, guys, if you want to get him in cuffs. Alright, they're going to take care of him. I'm going to go try to catch up to the other guy, because they still have a visual on them. Oh, not anymore. Just escaped. Son of a bitch. Right after I said that, the sheriff said it. Damn, I wanted to get the other guy. Ever had a night stick up your ass, he says. No, and I don't plan to. Well, fuck. I thought we could go catch that other guy because the air unit was on him, but I guess not. Air unit's gone. So, that deer just about got murdered, or maybe it did, I don't know. Alright, dude. Clearly you guys are street racing is what it looks like. I'm gonna pat you down. See what you got on you. Grenade. Mm-hmm. I bet you do. Alright. Actually, let's see who this guy even is. Nike James. Nike? Nike James, maybe? Expired license. Okay, imagine that. Mm-hmm. Alright, well, let's get transport for him. He ditched his car over there. Somewhere under the bridge, I think. I think he wrecked it. And... That cop just got ran over by his partner. And now the semi is finishing the job. Okay, so I think his car is... God, this thing fishtails on the dirt so easy. There was another unit up here. And I think he lost control of his car up in here. Under the bridge, yeah. I don't know how he managed to do that. Oh, yep, here it is right here. It's actually on top of... He wrecked it into the bridge. So he didn't go under. He wrecked it, and then he ran on foot under the bridge. Okay. So here's a car here. Doesn't even look that damaged, honestly, but... Let's go and search it here. Briefcase full of cocaine. What is up with these briefcases tonight? Wire cutters, bottle of bleach, and samurai sword. Yeah. Let's get a tow truck down here. I'm really curious to see how the tow truck is going to get up here. So this will be a experience for both of us, I guess. Flatbed. If they're smart, they'll just come from up here, you know? But, oh, there actually are. They're going to come on the bridge. Don't hit my nice car, please. I mean, it's not so nice anymore because it got wrecked into... Hold on, let me move it. Let me move it. Wait, what's that red dot? Is there... I think we have another suspect. I thought the other street racer got away. Hold up. I think we have one running along the beach right now. So we somehow have another one at large? I don't know. Hold up. God, I'm so rough with this car, but it's just so fast. It gotta be careful. Yeah, I think... What is this? Is he in a car? Oh, what the shit? Did the other... What is this? What? Now we're in pursuit of a mule truck? What is this? Okay, I don't know if this is a separate thing or if this is still from the original call and he stole a truck. I think this is one of the other street, right? What? That doesn't make sense. Okay, I don't know, but we're in pursuit of a mule truck now. This episode is just all over the place already. Hey, pull it over, bro. Oh, that cop's dead in the road. Yeah, I guess we're in pursuit of this mule truck now. Oh my goodness. Pull it over, dude. You're not gonna be able to go that fast in that thing. And he's gonna go off-road! He's off-road, driving under the bridge at this time. Holy shit. Okay, he wrecked under the bridge. He's under the bridge. He's gonna be done. Get out of the way, people. Get out of the way. He's gonna be under here. Yep, there he is right there. Oh, stop doing that stupid camera shit, dude. Okay. He's gonna be... Oh, damn, I can't take that road from here, seriously? Okay, is he on foot or did he back the truck out? I swear... No, he ditched the truck. Okay. He's on foot running under the bridge. You've gotta be shitting me. Out of the way, people. We're so not losing this guy. So not losing him. Okay, he's down over here. Running back down the beach like he was before. What a little shit. Okay, I need units. I'm so confused if this is a separate thing or if this is one of the street racers that wrecked his car and then stole another car. And he just so happened to choose a fucking truck. And the units are, they're going to be driving on the beach to help us. But they got Silverados, so it's okay. I'm about to take your Silverado, dude. Come here, dude. Oh, come here. You're going to get tased. Taser. He's down. Knock it off, dude. Knock it off. That is just, I don't know what's happening anymore. My God. This is just insanity. We got two brothers over here just jogging along the beach. Hey, how's it going? Just, you know, you don't see this every day. All right, what do you got on you? Oh my God, that Silverado is like driving through the water over there. It's gonna ruin his truck. Oh, boy. pair of panties and a zip. I'm not even going to ask why you have that on you. All right, can you guys just take him since you're right here? Can you just... No, I don't know why it just had me attached to that, but I'm not going to that. Can you guys just take him since we're over here?
Assistance required
in... I hope.
The Palaito Bay Delta.
Yeah, okay, I think they're going to take it over from here. We got to run all the way back up here to our cruiser. So, that's nice. And it's not going to be close. Actually, we're not too far away. I wonder how this transport unit is going to get down here. Kind of curious. Oh, I think he's going to go all the way around and then down. Is he? How is he going to get down here? Can I, like, make him appear quicker? Nope, I tried. Okay, well, maybe when he figures it out, we'll be okay. Where did my car go? Oh, shit. I think my car's all the way... My car's all the way... No, where is it? Oh, it's right here. Okay, it's like... Can't be that far. All right, so craziness. I don't even know what all happened there, but we're gonna be clear out of here. And we'll be back 10-8. Okay, that black car... Oh, shit. Kind of turned out in front of that guy. This black car up here. Watch out. Got to get around him. This black car right here just went 71 around that bend there. So it's going to be this black fugitive. So we're going to go ahead and make a stop on him as soon as we get off the bridge. Turn that off. It's going to be the best bet here. Suspect peering into vehicles. No, we're busy. We're going to do this traffic stop. We've already had enough crazy shit happen that I just want a normal traffic stop right now. So, actually, it's going to be around this bend. I don't want to wait too long, but it's just there's no good spot to pull over here, so... Wait until we get around this bend, and we will light him up. Well, that's a crazy-looking green car back there. All souped up. Alright, we got enough room here. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Alright, let's go ahead and light him up. Hopefully he will pull all the way to the right since there's plenty of room to do so. Thank you. That'll work perfect. Alright. 1 out of 12 going to be traffic stop. Route 1. On a black four-door fugitive. Like
suspect
by times
license
one.
Plate 08 Henry George Victor 586. A traffic violation.
Okay.
Proceed with caution.
So we got a flag coming up of possible expired license here, so we'll see if that is the case. Everything else checks out, then it'll probably just be a ticket. Hello. Most likely. Hello. How's it going, man? Out of odor of alcohol. Constricted pupils. Okay, might have something else going on here. Can I have your license, registration, insurance, all that? You're going to 71 back there before the bridge. Yep. Looks like it is going to be indeed expired. Okay. Just a random question. Have you had been drinking it all today, or only had a few beers earlier once? I swear. That's what they all say. Just a couple. Usually it's two, though. Everyone always says two. Like in real life? Okay. Anything illegal in the vehicle that I should be aware of, or I don't have to answer that? Okay, so we're going to play this game. Mind if I search it, or no? No, thanks. Okay, okay, well. Alright, sit tight. I do have the odor of alcohol... Constricted pupils. It didn't say slurred speech or anything, but we're probably gonna get him out of the car here. Anyway, let's go ahead and run this here really quick. He does have that expired. Oh my goodness. 306 days overdue, so almost a year overdue. So, you can't tell me that he hasn't had time to do that. Everything else is valid on him. Okay. Hey, Mason, brother, let's just go ahead and step out for me, if you don't mind.
Hello.
okay? One step out for me real quick.
Hands up!
No, out of the car. Here, follow me over this way, man. I don't want you getting hit or nothing. Traffic is pretty great. Confused and disoriented. Yeah, I think he might be under the influence here. So we're going to do some field sobriety tests, okay? I got some odor of alcohol coming. You said you've had a few beers as well. Your pupils are constricted. You seem confused, disoriented. So we're going to do some tests here, okay? And if you're all good,
unit,
how do we... What is the button for that again?
Hello.
Is it? Here we go. Okay, so we could do a walk and turn. Yeah, let's start with the walk and turn. Alright, so you're going to get on the line here. We'll just pretend that there's a line, I guess, because we're not going to get that close to the highway. But you're going to take 9 heel-to-toe steps forward, and you're going to turn around series of small steps, and you're going to do 9 heel to toe steps back, okay? So you may begin, and we'll have you go ahead and do it right here for me, okay?
Thanks.
Go, you could begin.
Units reporting a 148 on a...
Okay, yeah, he's staggering a little bit. Yeah, he's staggering a little bit here. Failed. Off balance, unsteady. Okay. Alright, we're going to go ahead and do another one. We're going to do the horizontal gaze test, okay? So, move your eyes, follow the pen, not your head, okay? Eyes only. Failed. Head movement, jittery. Okay. All right, sit tight here, man. I'm going to get the breathalyzer kit, and that's going to be the final determining factor here. And we'll go from there. So grab that out of the back here. Just so you see that I'm not, messing with anything or, setting a limit or anything. As you can see, it's set to 0-0. Everything is 0 across the board, okay? So I'm not trying to bring anything against you unfairly. So... go ahead and do this.
Hello.
Oh, not that. All right, so go ahead and do this here. Gonna blow, keep blowing. As soon as I say, there we go. Blow, 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 blow. Keep blowing.
Thanks.
All right, let me read it here. Okay, 0.179. Yeah, 0.08. You're definitely over, buddy. All right, go ahead and turn around for me.
You're under arrest, fucker.
You're under arrest, fucker, he just said. All right. Yep, you're going to be under arrest at this time for DUI, man. You're, over double the limit, so it's not going to be good. So, yeah, simple traffic stop like that, and look at what we got. So, that's probably a stolen car right there. That guy was flying. I don't know. You can have the Primo, dude. You can have it. Or that's not a Primo. Whatever that was. I know the name of it. Okay, so... gonna go ahead and grab you. I'm gonna put you in the back of my car safely, if possible. Oh, just kidding. This is a 2-door car. All right, going to release you. Let's get transport. Search the car. Oh, what are you doing over there off on that dirt trails? Oh my God, having like digestion issues over here. Oh. At Arby's tonight, good lord. Alright, search the vehicle. Dickhead! Yep, he is. Kitchen knife, several cans of spray paint, clown outfit, bag of fertilizer, and a police nightstick. Okay. Nothing too alarming. Vehicular homicide. You heard that? Heard that right, folks. Okay, well, get a tow truck here. Get this thing towed out of here. And we will get going with that.
Thank you.
Maybe. Is a tow truck coming? Hello?
Thanks.
Tow truck yes, tow truck no. There we go.
Fly,
All right, so pretty peaceful. He's gonna be going in for DUI, and I think the speeding ticket is gonna be the least of his worries tonight. So we'll go ahead and get back out here, and that was a good pickup there. All right, so we were just strolling up here through Grapeseed, and we just had a call about some kind of assassination attempt. So not sure why they want code 2, but I'm thinking that's more of a code 3. So we're going to treat it as such. It's going to be right up here. Looks like it's going to be off to the dirt road, possibly. Oh, is it going to be down? What the hell? It's like down over here by the silos, or down in here on the... Okay, this is a strange one. Let's see what we got going on. Let's get our M4 on this one. This is, we don't really, it's a pretty high risk situation here. Are they up on the silo? Are they? Dude, I think they're up on the silo. Oh shit, it's a sniper. Yep, we got, okay. Yeah, we got a sniper up there. Hey, dude. Go ahead and drop that for me. This isn't Hitman, okay? We're not gonna be sniping people today. I don't know how we're really gonna get to this guy, because I don't wanna have to climb the silo and, okay, well. I think we're gonna have to climb this silo. Fuck it. We're gonna have to go up on this other one.
You leaving to me!
No, he's mine. But I think we're gonna have to... I don't want him to shoot us as soon as he sees us coming up this other silo. This is insane. Oh shit, he's right there. Hey. Drop it. Hey. No! Suspect down. He pulled out a sidearm. He's gonna be down. He got no hits off on us, so that's good. I have no way of securing that weapon. I'm gonna have to go down on the other silo. I don't even know how medics are gonna get up here and treat him. We're gonna have to, like... Yeah, I don't know. We're gonna have to, like, RP that we... drag him down or something. No idea. Okay. Yeah. He's definitely down. So. Okay. Let me just go off the ladder. Careful going down the ladder, bro. There we go. Whew. I almost fell off and died. Oh, slide all the way down the ladder like a boss. That's one way to do it. Alright, yeah, we're gonna have to get medics for this guy, but I don't know how that's gonna happen. I'm actually really curious to see. About to find out. Okay, you can turn your siren off, dude. Or I guess we'll just call the coroner immediately, that's fine. See how they're gonna get up here. Oh man. I forgot that we could do CPR. I've never done it. I should try to do that more. Okay, corner's down there, but I don't know how they're gonna get to him. I really don't. Cause. Oh, well, they're getting out of the van. Because otherwise they can come, oh shit, didn't mean to go down yet. They could either come up the ladder or the game will just, like, spawn him down there. Which it's not doing. Oh, it did the trash bag thing. Okay, well that'll work. So then, yeah, that'll be fine. Slide back down the ladder. All right, well, Got that all cleared up. Thanks, corner. Appreciate you. Oh, boy. Going to get back to our car here.
Citizens report in grape seed.
And we were able to put him down pretty quick before anything ever happened, so that worked out pretty well. And all was well there. So I think we're going to wrap it up here, guys. Pretty crazy we had those pursuits right off the bat, and then the that whole street race thing that turned into another pursuit with the mule truck and all sorts of craziness. Didn't mean to accept that. All sorts of craziness that happened with that, so not too sure what all went down with that, but and then we had the sniper on top of the grain silo, so glad we're able to put him down. If you guys enjoyed this one and you want to see more vehicles like this, more exotic cars type of thing, that bike was going pretty fast, let me know. I think I'm going to do a SHP bike control with that BMW bike. I think that's like the same one that we have in DOJ, so that'd be pretty cool to use, so I'll probably do that one next. But anyway, with that said, guys, lights are out. Take care.